I'm here on ASP3 on the Quaker side of the park here. One of my favorite picture vantage points here. This is a calf cabin. The only single cabin loop in the park. And it used to be a ranger's home when they lived on premises. A very cool cabin. It's got a front screen and porch, a side porch. Just had a new roof. The side porch is new as well. New roof put on it, new paint job. Very cool on the inside. Now, if you go to my YouTube channel, you can see a video tour of the inside.
And the creeks are flowing very
well with the snow melt. And across from this bridge here on ASP3, is Kaiser Trail. And very scenic views from these particular cabins. It's an electrified loop. And they have some unique cabins up on the top, Kaiser 11 and 12. Totally different from any of the cabins in the park. But.
It is Thursday, the 29th, March 29th. Enjoying a weekday stay here in the park.
Hope you enjoyed today's video. You folks have a great Allegheny day.
Take care.